I wish that I can go back and play against Australia, you know? You can't change anything on the internet. It's still going to stay in the record for a long time. It's embarrassing, you know?
I was there when Australia beat us 30-0. 30, I think 30 or 31, I'm not sure, but I know it was 30. The boys, they got the hearts. I know they not really have the skills and everything, but they got the guts.
We're always the underdogs, and we always will be until we prove them wrong.
They needed 9 goals today. You gave them only 8. Step. These are steps. Steps all going in the right direction.
I played with George Best, Johan Cruyff. I coached several MLS teams.
Thomas is a real professional, high-level coach.
Go, Drescher, Fagdala! Go, buddy!
He's tougher.
You're playing yourself out of the starting 11 right now. If you're not going to be mentally tuned in, you're a risk, man.
When he get here, Thomas was a very difficult person to deal with.
You brought me here to put a winning team on the field that don't interfere.
I told him, if you don't like it, you just pack your things and go back home.
I got a man that's really discovered she has more female tendencies. The goalkeeper is the only guy that wasn't at 31 to nothing loss. They're scarce with this team.
All right, here we go. Should be all the way coming up, all the way coming up. All right, bro, knees up, knees up. Come on, 50, come on, 50, baby, come on. Woo, I like it. Red card.
Soccer has become cynical and big business, and I don't want this to happen here. These guys play because they love the game. They get zero, you know, nothing.
I'm here to play for my country, represent, do my best on the field. You know, I'm here for the love of the game.
I'm just trying to prove we're not the same team anymore. I want to win a game. I would die as a happy person.
To play in a World Cup qualifying game, the biggest sporting event in the world. And you guys are part of this. Wow. That's pretty cool.
American Samoa Warriors, show me how to fight. I'll show you how to win. Come on. Well done. I just shit myself in my pen, seriously.